Surat. Next will be Meenakshi Lekhi. Meenakshi Lekhi is the MP from New Delhi parliamentary constituency, both in the 16th and the 17th Lok Sabha, lawyer in the Supreme Court of India, national vice president of the BJP Mahila Morcha. She's been chairperson of the Parliamentary Committee on Privileges. This is Darshana Jardos from Surat, being sworn in as a Minister of State in the Modi Sarkar. Meenakshi Lekhi is coming up next. Well-known face on television. Member of Parliament from New Delhi. And also a symbol of Nari Shakti, women empowerment. One of the key messages being sent by the Prime Minister in the ministries that he is allocating today.
द्वारा स्थापित भारत के संविधान के प्रति सच्ची श्रद्धा और निष्ठा रखूंगी. मैं भारत की प्रभुता और अखंडता को अक्षुण रखूंगी. मैं संघ के राज्य मंत्री के रूप में अपने कर्तव्यों का श्रद्धा पूर्वक और शुद्ध अंतकरण से निर्वहन करूंगी तथा मैं भय या पक्षपात, अनुराग या द्वेष के बिना सभी प्रकार के लोगों के प्रति संविधान और विधि के अनुसार न्याय करूंगी.
मैं
मीनाक्षी लेखी ईश्वर की शपथ लेती हूं कि जो विषय संघ के राज्य मंत्री के रूप में मेरे विचार के लिए लाया जाएगा अथवा मुझे ज्ञात होगा उसे किसी व्यक्ति या व्यक्तियों को तब के सिवाय जबकि ऐसे राज्य मंत्री के रूप में अपने कर्तव्यों के सम्यक निर्वहन के लिए ऐसा करना अपेक्षित हो मैं प्रत्यक्ष अथवा अप्रत्यक्ष रूप से संसूचित या प्रकट नहीं करूँगी.
Now, she's a high-profile Supreme Court lawyer. It's interesting that the law ministry is suddenly vacant with the resignation of Ravi Shankar Prasad. Will Meenakshi Lekhi be considered for that? Typically, that doesn't happen because you don't get the ministry, which is your professional background, because of a potential conflict of interest. But that she's been brought in quite high up in the pecking order, she would have hoped to have been elevated previously. That didn't happen, but better late than never from Meenakshi Lekhi's perspective. She's just been sworn in to the Modi team 2.0.